And welcome back. When we last left off, we had given all these guys, Krivi and the others.
No problem.
What the hell their names are? Vithrax. I'd given them all their stuff and they're very happy with us. And we weren't sure how to get past. That area down below, that door. What's up? Praise, reward. Tarry not in victory, elf. Anyway. Was it here? We can see a tiny bit. See that? Oh, actually, we want to go... I believe it's... here. We were talking to the spirit here, and when that happened, the game crashed. And what I think happened is we didn't explore all the available options. He's supposed to tell us a password, a passphrase to get into this door. Right. Are you still loyal to Adnua? Of course. I am a devoted servant. His voice goes high with terror. I didn't mean... Please, I never meant that I would ever renounce my oaths. Do you know the way past the speaking door? I know the oath. Of course. We speak it every day. I am servant to Adnua. My sword arm is pledged against his enemies. My soul is sworn to his purpose. The spirit seems to curl in on himself. Sworn. We've seen this. Right. Back to the door. Now keep in mind, of course, that I am playing blind, as always. I have no idea what lies on the other side of this door. I'm actually going to save really quick before I even do anything. Just so I don't have to ask that spirit all over again. I hate that. Once more, the buzzing swarm of discordant voices rises around you. As one, they speak. Beneath stone and weight of years rests one who would slay death. Who comes to wake him? I am servant to Adnua. My sword arm is pledged against his enemies. My soul is sworn to his purpose. You feel a peculiar chill in the air, and the voices grow sharp and terse. Here pass no traitors. You are struck by a sudden lashing arc of energy from the door. It is a sharp, piercing pain, but after a few moments, only the memory of it lingers. The voices quiet and fade, leaving you alone. Oh, we were hit by an energy. Oh, we liked that before. I'm curious now. Now I want to restore the game. See if we already liked that. Okay. So if I'm a servant to Adnua, then who is this? Servants or traitors? I am enemy to Adnua. My sword arm is pledged against his followers. My soul is sworn to this purpose. Aha! The voices seem to draw in breath. You hear the rumble of stone. And the door slides open. The crystals to either side of it dim, and with the light go the voices, fading first into murmuring whispers and then silence. The path is clear. You have done it. We shall be the first to step beyond these doors in an age. Yeah, we already like this, apparently. Can I rest? What? Alright.
I'll see what I can find.
Got it.
So shall we all, Aloth. So shall we all. Guardian of Adnua. Just checking. We're all good. Attack.
Yes.
Yes, yes. Ooh. And two Adra Animats.
Damn.
Alright. Right for disintegration. I'm used to Aloth being here. Chain lightning. Holy radiance. And go. Oh, there's more animats. Look at all those animats.
Love.
Where is he? I don't even see anybody. Kana is here. Pelagina's right here. Doesn't use her. Where's Adair? Let's just hold on a second. I want him to trip somebody up. I just don't know where the hell he is. These high-level spells. Shocks enemy ear. Any enemies near them. Cleansing flame. Not bad. Alright. We're gonna be a daredevil and use up one of our high level slots here for cleansing flame. He's still casting, I guess.
The far room beyond seeks them.
Oh, I see a dare now. Knock that one down. More chain lightning. doing Soul Shock. Blessing. Alright. Knock that one down.
Hey.
And knock that one down.
Hey.
You probably kill him. Alright, never mind then. Chain lightning.
Hey. Garvaru, be on seat.
Clear out. Minor heal here.
Moe Ixi Ana.
Got one more clear out. Finish him. These guys hanging out over here.
That's not her.
One more, apparently. Swim. We can't swim here. I think that's Durance who says that. Ooh, the edge of reason. When things are almost unreasonable, it's the edge of reason. A unique battle axe. One-handed, of course. Superb, so it's plus 12 accuracy and plus 45% damage. 20% of damage restored is endurance. Pretty nice for that. 0.5, plus 0.5 to crit damage multiplier. Edge of Reason belonged to a barbarian from the Deadfire Archipelago who loved the rush of battle. Each strike against his opponents renewed his strength, and each victory only whetted his hunger for further bloodshed. He killed his foes slowly, relishing the ebb and trickle of their life, and drawing might from their terror. He grew bolder and more reckless, surrounding himself with enemies to feed upon their collective vulnerabilities. Eventually, he found himself overwhelmed by a mob of combatants, and not even his furious attacks were sufficient to sustain him. Hold on a second, guys. Okay. Yeah, none of us use that.
Sure.
I like the look of those shields. Pretty neat. Only sneaking so we can find hidden stuff. Who knows, there might be traps around here. So weird, they look like octopus tentacles, kinda. Oh!
Now this I haven't seen before.
Hmm. A trollhide belt and 2 rubies. Plus 1 endurance per 3 seconds. Wow. That's cool. This belt has been crafted from the mossy hide of a forest troll with intertwined vines and leaves, forming a solid and resistant piece of clothing. Any damage done to the belt tends to be obscured by new growth, for the moss and small plants which grow upon the belt retain some life. Though the resulting effect is somewhat like wearing an herb garden around one's waist, the piece of hide holds some of the troll's power, granting the wearer the creature's ability to recover from wounds. Oh, that's pretty cool. I thought at first, you know, I was like, what, the belt? They don't regenerate, they just have these belts. Not really, something like that, though. Something similar. What kind of belts do we have? We all have belts, right? Girdle of Mortal Protection. Is that really that much of a difference? How often do we get critical hitted? Same. This is a very common, these girdle. The knockdown, I like that. Okay, you know what? I'm going to get rid of that. I'm gonna give it to Adair. I'm gonna take the troll belt for myself. There you go. Since he's in battle a lot, I'm sure he gets critted. So, that's what we'll do. Oh, stairs down. Interesting. What about this throne? Anything to be done with this throne? No? Okay. I guess we're just going down to the next level. Level 14. Big area. Leather armor and an emerald. It's weird to find just regular leather armor. Then again, that insect thing was creepy. I hear that. What are those, sporlings or something? Potion of deleterious alacrity of motion. 2 emeralds. Ooh, look at that! Look at that! Oh, it goes down. More stairs down. That's what's making the sound. I thought it was a creature. Oh!
See now what the flame has shown us?
Yes, we see. Glamfellen Adraswin. +2 lore and +1 to perception, resolve, and dexterity. Do we have anything that's not as good as that? Intellect and resolve. What is this? Perception, resolve, and dexterity. All of a sudden the music comes on. +10 to flash. He needs that. He's gonna be in battle. He is in battle. Reflex, yeah. These are good. These are solid. +5. Same here. I think I will take this over the Unwavering Resolve, perhaps? I'm not sure, you know. I'm still not sure with some things about this game, like the attributes. I forget, you know, I know I could look it up, but we probably do need the intellect, but it has all those others. I'm not sure how good of an item that is. I Okay, so what's over here then? Oh wow. It's almost the whole map right there. Potion of Major Recovery. And a ruby. Major Recovery. Oh, yeah. I've never seen a reason to use them. Oh, is this the, what do you call it? Staircase of the Way or whatever? Master Staircase. Uh-huh. Well, that's interesting. This entire area, there's nothing here. Except for this. Well, somebody's in there. Now, I'm assuming clicking this releases that, but, I wouldn't be surprised if something else happens as well, or instead.
My eyes are peeled.
So let's see. I'm sure we'll get one of these little... we're seen. Spirit of Ad-Nua? The shade emerges like a wound in the world, split open to reveal a hollow darkness. Beneath a writhing crown of shadow lies a gleaming mask bearing the visage of an older man. The silver face turns towards you, features cold and still. From within the sockets of the mask's eyes, guttering fires emit their eerie light.
Who are you? Would you abandon your king? Take up your sword! To battle! The enemy has come!